Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to show you this beautiful design that I have created using Nicole Diary stamping plate. So before we start, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So let's get started. First thing first, I'm gonna apply a base coat and then I'll be applying a base color. My base color is from Picture Polish and the name of the shade is Kryptonite, and this is a really beautiful green. Once your base coat is completely dried up, then you can start stamping the images. So I'm gonna apply a liquid latex around my cuticle, so this is gonna save my time when I go and clean up. And the stamping plate that I'm gonna use is from Nicole Diary, and the name of the stamping plate is Animal World ND004. And the stamping polish that I'm using is from Born Pretty. This is a metallic stamping polish, and I'm using a clear stamper to pick up my images. So let's do the stamping. Once the stamping is done, then remove the latex and clean up your edges using acetone and a brush. And after that, I'm gonna apply a top coat to seal my design. So that's the final look of the design, and I hope you guys liked it. So if you're going to recreate this design, please don't forget to tag me in your pictures, and all my social media links are listed in the description box. And also guys, please don't forget to subscribe and like, share, comment, all those good things, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching.